Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen, who's affected by the public charge rule. The question is again that. Public charge has been part of a U.S. immigration law for more than 100 years as a ground of inadmissibility and deportation. An individual who's likely at any time to become a public charge is inadmissible to the United States and ineligible to become a legal permanent resident.